LED lamps are very energy efficient, about 5 to 10 times more efficient than traditional incandescent light bulbs. Since lighting consumes almost 20% of electrical energy throughout the world, it is clear that LED lamps can play an important role in reducing our energy consumption. LED lamps are also cost-effective. This is because the combination of a lower electricity bill plus a 10 to 20 times longer lifetime easily compensates the higher price. In many cases, the purchase price of an LED lamp is earned back within a year. LED lamps, however, present additional considerations. Whereas in the past, we would just buy a light bulb based on the socket type, wattage and shape, nowadays we have to think about at least 4 more elements: output power, color appearance, light distribution and dimmability. Let's start with light output. We used to look at the input power of a lamp where the wattage, say 60 watts, was our reference point and quantified a given brightness. Actually, wattage only tells us how much power is used. Moreover, in the case of incandescent lamp, only 5% is turned into light, the rest is heat. For LED lamps, we can no longer rely on this watt versus output relationship due to the nature of LED technology. So we need to look at a more fundamental lighting measure, that is the actual measure of light output, the lumen value. This chart shows the watt to lumen conversion for incandescent and LED lamps. We can see how our trusty 60 watt bulb has a lumen value of 800 lumens, and the LED equivalent power is somewhere between 8 and 12 watt, depending on the used technology. The next thing we need to be aware of is the color appearance of the light. LED lamps can offer different shades of white, also described as cool or warm white. In lighting terms, we express these as color temperature in K for Kelvin. The lower the color temperature, the warmer the light. For example, 2700 K is warm white, is close to incandescent light, and 4000 Kelvin and upwards are cool white, with 6000 Kelvin being close to so-called daylight. In the not-too-distant past, LED light was often cold in appearance, but with the rapid evolution of LED technology, we can now choose nice warm white LED lamps for our homes. Our third consideration is light distribution. For LED lamps, this may also differ from conventional light bulbs, where in some cases all the LED light is directed downward or in one direction. This may be okay if you want to illuminate a table, but maybe not if the same fixture offers uplight to the ceiling. Lastly, and very importantly, dimmability. Not all LED lamps are dimmable. Please check the box if the lamp is dimmable and test the lamp with your particular dimmer. So, there you have it. LED bulbs save a lot of energy and will pay back your investment quickly. In doing so, LED lamps will reduce power consumption and heat generation and offer a long life, which means less replacements. And we've only just started. We already have the option of controlling LED lamps from our smartphone.